Channel. Don't forget to subscribe, click on the notification bell,
like, share, and comment.
Enjoy the video.
So, ang dami ng foods, guys. It's a lot of food.
I hope so.
Oh my god.
I'm hungry.
Are you hungry? Oh my goodness.
Yeah, all I had today was I had a bowl of cereal in the morning. That's it.
Yeah, me too. I had a cereal. So, ayan, guys. Oh, nagpe-prepare sila. Yan yung simbang gabi. Simbang gabi dito, guys. So, ayan, mga ano nandito. Hi, ate. So, ayan. Maya ulit tayo, guys. Mag video and picture. So, ayan. Magaganda yung parol.
Kumusta nanika?
I'm doing good, ate.
Anak mo na dito na?
Mm-mm. Yung isa pa lang, yung oy, ate. Ako na brownies.
Kay mama ito. Ang sikip-sikip tingnan mo. Oo, kay mama ito. Eh yung isa ko, yung akin. Ano,
you're losing your weight.
Yes, I am.
I'm gaining
it. I don't have like them gaining.
Same with her.
Hindi kasi ako nakakapunta ng ano Philippine ano ba para makabili.
This is my mama's and
Mama. I like it. Masikip na daw sabi ko bigay mo na sa akin. Just give it to me. Pamana ba? Para di ba makasuot din ako ng ganyan. Never pa ako nagsuot.
Right here, Bong had one. What is this Bong gave?
Ah, you have?
Bong gave.
Oh, pamana mo na sa akin.
Give you one because there's another one.
Okay, just give it to me.
She said, choose from this one and the other one. I said, oh, this one is better.
Sige, pamana mo sa akin. Hindi ko tatanggihan yan. Mag-vlog ako kasi ipopost ko to sa YouTube.
I was worried about you because you posted something in Facebook. And I said, what is wrong with her?
Oh, peace in our lives, that by the help of your mercy, may we always free from sin and sink of all distress as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ.
For the glory of the Lord.
Lord Jesus Christ, said to your apostles, peace I leave you, my peace I give you. Look now to our saints with honor and faith of your church. And
you don't get for me.
We can get anywhere.
Yeah, I'm supposed to have one. Wife should get the husband.
Wife.
30 on Christmas or on Advent. I've not been home for the past 25 years. So this means a lot to me, and thank you so much. By the way, Jerry, we already anointed him Filipino. thank you so much, Jerry, and to our the best Filipino choir in the Holy Cross. After the Mass, this is part of Filipino culture. We always go to the fellowship. I know some of you will be going out of the state. Some of our friends here just waited for this Mass, and they even postponed their trip one day. I really appreciate that. But if you could join us for our Simbang Gabi dinner individually after this, if you could go to your tables first. So please be seated. As soon as you get out, and we will take care of you, or they will take care of you. Making sure that you are taken care of, and we have some sort of, well, it's a surprise, and they will announce it over there. And again, thank you so much, Brother. Thank you, Father Roger, for joining us. And by the way, the last song in this song, God is love, which means if sometimes we feel frustrated, even depressed, don't forget there's a God who created heaven and earth who loves you, and He will be there for you. Let us pray.
The joy of Jesus Christ into the world around us.
Thanks be to God.
Filipina food.
Hello.
Philippine food. Let's go, let's go, guys. Let's go, let's go. Time to eat. So it's time to eat, guys. I'm gonna show the food first.
Here's my guest.
So time to eat, guys. I'm gonna show to you the food here. So this is, there you go. It's a lot of food here. It's a lot of food. Look at that. It's a lot of food. Food everywhere.
Hey, Liz.
No.
Go get it, honey.
Oh
my God. It's a lot of food. It's a lot of food. Hi, guys.
Hello.
I'm looking for this. I'm taking.
Do you know how to turn this thing off?
So, ayan guys, food's everywhere. Hi, how are you? That's a rice, guys. That's a rice. So,
that's the food. A lot of food, guys.
Well, it means Christmas.
Yes, Christmas.
Before you go home tonight, I will teach you how to, I will help you remember how to read someone in Filipino. Okay? So Pasko is Christmas.
Thank you for watching.
Bye.